Ooh. Oh. Surprise?
Ah, yes.
Hello, Garcello!
Again?
This means I just copied the wrong...
You!
Me?
Yes, you!
Sorry, what?
Let me rephrase what I said. Thanks.
I think it should work now. Oh, nice! I just making character come outside the game! I still need to fix it. Oh, boyfriend, what do you want? You want to rap, right? I'm bad at singing. I think, if you give me a little time, I will send you back. Huh? Not working? Why? But I'm sure that I already fixing the code. Why it didn't work? Ouch! Yeah, you're right. I need to take a break from coding and have fun. Hey, what do you think if we have some fun? Bring it on!
3, 2, 1, go!
Hey,
good than I thought. I'm so bad at it. Oh, are you cheering me up? Thanks. Hey, do you want another song? So, yeah, let's start.
3, 2, 1.
Again, huh? Like always. Yeah, it because I'm a loser and I can't make anything success in my life. Funny, right? Who in the world can make anything success? You don't understand anything. You just only can say beep-boo. You don't even understand how I feel. You just like them that keep berating me and bullying me. You just like my family that keep taking away my dream, but now I'm going to end it now! Welcome back to your own final song of your life. But no one cares about you, boyfriend. Even your girlfriend didn't care about you. Ooh. Oh. Surprise? Yeah, look at them. Kissing each other and they did it without you. Oh, are you angry? Well, you can't do anything now because you were here with me. In this glitch room forever. Ouch! Still have a hope? Well, I'm going to make you lose all your hope!
3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you.
About me. I will be fine. Okay, I think everything should work now. Thanks for everything, boyfriend. Okay, time to send you back home. Are you ready? Great. 3, 2, 1, go! It worked! Well, it's time to say goodbye. Bye, boyfriend!
Three, two, one, go!
was a nice song, but I need to go now. Bye! Okay, let's see. What world should I go next? Oh, wait! How about Garcello? Maybe I can make him still alive by changing his code. That sounds fun. Okay, let's go!
Meanwhile, in somewhere off universe, the mayor. Fight to the front.
Get ready to fire!
Now return. John Gupton, we have the war. Now in your room.
Boring. Ah, yes.
Hello, Garcello!
Again?
Nonsense. But I think I'm select Garcello world. What happened? Let's see. This world code. Garcello 166531, and this world is 292607. Oh, wrong code. This means I just copied the wrong.
You.
Me?
Yes, you. Wanna rap?
Why not?
3, 2, 1, go!
Wow, what a good song you got there.
You too have some pretty tight bars.
What the f- I mean, thanks? Let me check something. What is this guy he have about? 100 nonsense?
That's me.
Hey, how about I make you have more sense?
What?
Done. And now, hello, Mr. Sense!
It seems that you have turned me into a normal human being. I seem to be fine with the events that occurred.
Let's see what you change in a rap battle.
Sure, it seems that things might
shut up and sing.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Eh.
And my protesting, I wanted to tell that you being normal human.
I have agreed.
And now the nonsense thing will not happen, I guess. Hey, Sans, what is 9 plus 10?
According to my calculations, it's 19.
Oh my god, yes, yes! Nonsense is now 100% makes sense!
Thank you.
Sorry, what?
Let me rephrase what I said. Thanks.
Oh no, the glitch. Oh no, this is not good. Not good at all. This world is gonna be destroyed because of nonsense. Not being nonsense, but he makes sense.
And it makes the database corrupt. What am I gonna do?
Oh yeah, that's it. I just called you back to normal. I'm very smart. What the fuck? No, not now, not now, please. Oh no, what am I gonna do now? Come on, say, think. Wait. Yes, that's it. Hey, Mr. Sense, let's make you not have any common sense, shall we?
Three, two, one, go.
Some words.
Yes! Yet it works! Thanks, boyfriend!
Get out.
You know, something that not makes sense?
Okay. Did you just shot me?
Nonsense is always nonsense. I glad you back. Oh, my horror game works again. Let's see the glitch. Okay, nice. It's all gone. Well, I gotta go. See you later, Nonsense. Have fun with boyfriend.
Okay.
Nah.
Our concerts are not going well.
Come on, CJ. You guys are doing really good.
I don't know, Vade. Like, it's our third concert on tour already, and there's only a few people coming.
Why don't you get some help from someone else? Like, advice to advertise the concerts.
Yeah, but where? My sister is really good with that kind of stuff, but I think she might be too busy. Where can I find that kind of person?
I don't know. Maybe someone who's really good at modern technology. Or like, good at social media.
Hey, yo, Ruby!
Oh!
Do you know someone that's good at technology or social media?
Oh! I think I know someone. Her name is Taeyai. She's a programmer, good at technology and social media. I met her at the bookstore the other day.
Well, she sounds just right for the job. Can you try and contact her?
Yeah, sure. There we go. I told her to meet up at our garage later. Well, we just gotta wait for her response.
Cool!
Hey, are you gonna help us clean first? Or...
Ruby, look at Alien!
Where? CJ! There's no alien!
Run!
CJ!
Run!
Come
run!
Back here! CJ!
Boring. Another scam, I guess. I wish they would stop sending me NFT stuff. Oh, hey! I just got a message from Ruby! Meet at their garage. Wow! I am gonna finally get a job! Let's research about their band. God! This is, I don't know, 290s. Who the hell are wearing this stuff in 2024? This needs some hard redoing. Welp, time to get stuff ready for tomorrow.
I'm here!
Hey, Ruby!
Hey, so is she here yet?
Not yet.
She's late. Hope she's doing okay.
Where the f*** are my tools? I don't want to be late. Tiny! Can you check on my stuff?
Yes, ma'am. We'll be checking soon.
Thanks! Oh, here! Found it! I'm ready to go! Hope that I'm not late! Tiny, what time is it?
9 a.m.
Oh, shit!
Man, it's 9:18 a.m. already? Where is she? That's her, right?
Yeah, that's her.
Well, hi. My name is Taeyai, at your service.
So, we kinda need help getting our name across social media to advertise our concerts and stuff. And we don't know much stuff about how to be good at social media. Think you can help us?
Yeah, of course. Wait, you guys look... familiar.
Is someone recognizing us?
Maybe?
Oh! Did you guys perform Starlight Mayhem, right?
I guess, yeah. That was our first big concert. I guess.
Anyways, back to work. So, you need to change your song style and your outfit have to be more iconic to make it more modern. And people will love it.
but we've stayed in the same style for years, and we've been just fine.
Doesn't hurt to try.
Whoa! These look way different!
Yeah, you guys look cool. And about music, try anyone that you haven't tried. Like, anime, rock, rap hip-hop, or maybe pop music.
Not a fan of changing up our music styles, but we can try. But I don't understand how that will happen.
Yeah, I'll help.
Done! This should work.
Let's try it out!
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh my god, Ruby! That is such a good song you got there!
Really? I guess. Thanks.
Okay, I think you guys understand now the music. So, let's make it music together this time.
I still don't know if this can work, but hey, we don't have a better option than going back, so...
Don't worry, I have something special. It's called JRPG song.
JRPGs? Like the gaming genre?
M.i.l.f. Is that an acronym?
No, it's JRPG. That's mean Japanese role-playing game.
But why is that? I mean, I do play a lot of JRPGs with Mark, but the name for a song?
Well, let's just see if this song is any good.
Shut up and listen.
Oh my fuck! I got it. Now, let's do it.
Wow, that sounds really cool.
Yeah, okay, Taeya. Let's make this the best song ever.
Yeah, let's do this.
To our next concert? We gotta do this again sometime!
Sure!
I still don't know why you wanted to name the song JRPG. Do you play any of them, Tay?
Oh yeah, I love playing Persona.
Persona? Haven't personally played it myself, but I've heard good stuff about it.
I recommend you to play it. They have like 5 sequels right now.
Thanks! I'll check it out later!
Hey, baby. How's practice going?
Oh, hey, babe. It went well.
Hi there. What's your name?
My name is Taeyai. Who are you?
Hey, Taeyai. I'm Vade. It's very nice to meet you.
Hey, not gonna lie, but you and Vade almost look the same.
Huh? What are you talking about, Ruby? Anyways, do you still have more time to stay?
I want to, but oh, look at the time! I have to go! See ya, bye!
Yeah, looks like you're gonna be here for a bit.
Hi, Thank you.
2, 1, go!
Thank you. Bruh.
3, 2, 1.
Let's go. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you.
2, 1, go!
Thank you.
3, 2, 1, go! 2, 1, go! 2, 1, go!
Oh,